no word, nothing, so he couldn't possibly have a good excuse for that, right? I have imagined hundreds of different scenarios with 100 different great last parting lines, and I have to tell you that I am actually very curious to see which way this is going to go.
Can we sit down?
No, you wanted to talk, so talk. What do you have to say to me?
I love you.
Two.